too close! Too close! Get out! My bill, get out!
A cruise ship got a little too close for comfort for a Fort Lauderdale, Florida family whose home is right on the water.
That's a scary sight. The family says they're used to seeing ships come and go, but this time it looked like it was coming straight at their patio. They say the ship had to stop, put it in reverse, and then back out of the channel.
Something happened there, right?
Yeah.
Well, the cruise ship operator, Royal Caribbean Cruises, says no one was ever in jeopardy and the ship never touched bottom, something the homeowners say they don't believe.